But what happened to Riku? Riku! Hello? Riku!
Shut it.
Huh?
Talk about noise. Sora, right?
Yeah, but, how do you know that?
Looks like you're not a player.
A player?
Come on, keep up. In the game. Players get marked with the time limit. And this game, I can't afford to lose. I need my game partner.
Okay. I don't know about any game, but can I help?
What? Time out. Do you trust every total stranger you meet? Look, sorry, you're no good. You're not a player. And my pack's with someone else.
Okay, so we can't be partners. Why don't I just help you out as your friend?
Now we're friends? It's not that easy.
Not saying it is, but you could make it easier.
Yeah, sounds great. Whatever.
Cool. Lead the way. Whoa. Hey, I didn't catch your name.
Dream Eaters!
That's a weird name.
Not me, them.
Right, I knew that.
Don't let them surround us. Let's split up.
Got it.
Oh, it's Neko.
Huh?
Neku Sakuraba, you asked.
Neku Sakuraba. That's a mouthful.
No, it's really not.
Come on, Neku. Let's take him.
These things with you, they're Dream Eaters too?
Yeah. If I'm gonna survive the game, I'm gonna need some extra help. Think you could control them?
Sure. I guess. Thank you.
I brought you Sora. We had a bargain.
What's the matter, Neku? Oh, no way!
Hey, that wasn't the deal. You said you wouldn't hurt him.
Don't, Neku! They're too dangerous! What? Why am I so sleepy?
Am I in Traverse Town? My clothes have changed.
Sora! Where are you?
I remember we fell overboard after Ursula attacked, and then I think we opened a keyhole. So, this must be one of the sleeping worlds. My Keyblade. It just sort of popped into my hand when I needed it most. Right. It started.
Wow. Where's your portal?
Huh?
It takes something special to jump between grounds without one.
Who are you?
My name is Joshua.
What do you mean, portal?
Are we just skipping past the part where you tell me your name?
Riku.
Hello there, Riku. Portals are like gateways that link up our worlds. Apparently, the world you and I are standing in right now, well, there are two copies of it. It's been sort of split in half. Portals are what let folks like us cross between them.
There can be two of a world?
The world is as many things as people need it to be. The concept that we all live in the same world, that's just in our heads. Surely you knew. I'll tell you what, Riku. I've got a little errand for you.
Sorry. I don't trust you.
at least hear me out. I'm looking for a girl named Rhyne. She's the key to the portal. And on the other side, who knows who we'll find? Maybe even your friend, Sora.
You know Sora?
Now I have your attention. But unfortunately, I don't know where he is. If he's not in this version of the world, I can only assume he has to be in the other one. Simple logic.
Okay. You want to find Rhyme? You got it. Let's go.
Thank you.
Joshua, why don't they ever attack you?
They being Dream Eaters? They won't go after you unless you're a dreamer. Which is funny, because I've got plenty of dreams.
But they're definitely attacking me. So, you think I'm a dreamer?
Every human being is a dreamer. I had a friend once, who said he never dreamed of anything. But it turned out that his were the most powerful dreams of all. You sort of remind me of him. Why don't we give your dreams shape? In this world, they take form as Dream Eaters, which can become great allies.
I got you now, Joshua!
Hmm?
Once I take you down, yo, me and Rhymes is going back where we belong.
Beat. How many times do we have to go over this? You've been tricked by that rogue in the black coat.
What? Black coats? But that's...
I'm telling you, you've made a friend of our enemy.
Just can it, all right? Your inverse psychiatry ain't gonna work. Let's go, Dream Eaters! What? Ugh, man, not cool. You know what? Forget it. This is stale, yo.
Playing the tough guy 24/7? I'd be worn out, too.
I just want to protect the one person who matters.
I know the feeling. Why am I suddenly so sleepy?
Where is he? They're both gone. Before I fell asleep, Neku said that he and that creep in the coat had a deal. But what was the deal? Are the two of them in league? That can't be right. We never even found Neku's partner. I guess I should just take a look around.
Yes. bonds of friendship only tie you down.
I've been here before.
Thank you.
No!
All of them. Tara and Ven didn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me. Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. I've talked to myself a lot since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She is the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here. Have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over? I know. Then... Are they... phantoms? I don't care if they are. Or if I fall into the darkness. I miss them.
Away from my friends!
Yeah!
You're done!